is I do not need to understand the language of the person. What is very important is what is that person trying to do, trying to act, trying to communicate, which way is trying to communicate, the method, all these are going to be important. Are you getting? Yes, so it is something called as a package deal of some expression plus something that is narrative. Are you getting? Are you there?
Yes.
So it is something that the person is narrating, that is the language, plus some expression which is trying to show. Both together as a package will come, which is the holistic understanding of. Right? How will I do this? What is the skill in doing this? What is the art in doing this? Is what I will just give you a faint garnish of that, filling with you all will have to do when you all will put it into your practice. Right? So here we go with this particular art. How am I going to converse? What is it that the person is going to tell me? Right? True art is characterized by an irresistible urge and creative artist. So you have to be creative. You have to be an artist. And only then you can really, really understand what is going on. And it simply says, because Hanuman was clever enough to say that it is art as well as science. An art doesn't have to have any fixed format. A painter can begin doing the painting on the canvas from one corner, or he might even start it somewhere else, or he might cover up the whole canvas paper. Starting from any, have you ever seen canvas painting being done? Has anybody seen? The painter will not start from one corner. He has got the whole idea of the, what the painting has to be done. So his brush just goes like this. Have you ever seen that? Because the vision is there, that this is what I have to draw or paint. This is the area of the canvas cloth that is there. So he knows his parameters. And with that knowledge of parameter, he is casually doing it. He doesn't have a foot ruler or something of that sort, which he will take a line and draw a line and then nothing of that sort. It's a casual free hand movement. What is simply called as stroking of the brush on the canvas cloth. And that's exactly what we need to do when we are doing our work. But our aim is not that. Our aim is to find the remedy, na? Yes or no?
Yes.
How many say yes? 1, 2, 3. How many say yes? 4. Very good. How many say? Our aim is to find the remedy. Yes. How many more? Our aim is to find the remedy or no? Say loudly yes or no. I can't hear. I'm not brought the hearing aid today. Yes. And that's exactly what we are trying to understand. How much we are really strongly taught that you have to give a remedy. It's a must. Or else you will be sued in the court of law. If you don't give a remedy, you're gone. Right now? And this is the major cause for our failure. The major cause for our failure is because we are trying to give a remedy, but we never thought that we have tried to understand that human who has come to be. How many of us want to understand the human before understanding the remedy? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, there are few people. Both of you raise hand. So our understanding is, let me first understand that person who has come to me. After that, the remedy. books are all afterwards. I'm not interested. Are you there? What I'm trying to tell you? The guest has come. First you serve tea, then you say hello. Then while going, you ask, sir, what is your name? Do we do this? Moment the guest comes, first you take a plate for sir tea and biscuits. After that, while he is leaving, ask sir, for what have you come for? And then when you open the door, then ask him, sir, what was your name? Or do the wedding first and then the engagement. Can it be done like that? Can we do that? First have the wedding, and then after a month we'll have the engagement. Is it possible? So unless and until you do not understand that human being, what are you going to understand about the other medical? And here we are, moment the patient comes, in 10 minutes, I think so it is all gone. No, I think so it is pulsatile. No, I think so it is priority, no, melodrama, I think so, melodrama. And we are already with few list of remedies that we are trying to think of. And that's the major problem. The problem is that we are trying to immediately come to conclusion about what is the remedy to be given for this injury. Even at the academy, when we do the cases, many of us ask, what is the remedy given? And you tell them natural move, natural move. You tell them pulsatile. And people have a fixed emotions about this particular cancer. It's simply because once they come to know the remedy, none of them are interested in asking what was the case about. None of them is interested in knowing what was the peculiar feature in that individual for which matter was required. Nobody is interested in knowing what was the route that person has taken eventually to reach to pulsatile or natural or belladonna or brand. Are you understanding this? And this issue about not understanding the route where it has to go, how it has been taken, what was the path that the person who has taken the case has chosen, if you do not understand that, if you do not focus yourself on that, the art of case taking